afternoon to listen to our 2016 Winter Chorus Concert. And behind me, looking so dapper up here, there is our fourth and our fifth grade students who are in our chorus and also in our Singing Tigers. And of course, our wonderful Mr. Schmidt as our conductor. We all know Mr. Schmidt, right? Well, this afternoon we are going to hear from our chorus and our Singing Tigers, and they're going to sing several songs for us, and they will also be performing this evening at 7 p.m. if you're interested in coming back. Or maybe you have a brother or sister up here you're going to come back and see again this evening. So this is going to be great practice for them tonight for their big show. So I hope that you all show me your best Bradford student behavior by being good listeners and sitting crisscross applesauce like I see right now, and have your listening ears on and sit nice and quietly. And thank you so much. Enjoy our show.
Good afternoon. Welcome to the 2016 Winter Concert presented by Bradford Woods Elementary Chorus and Singing Tigers. My name is Ben Truesdell. We have been working very hard since August to prepare for today's chorus concert. All the songs in today's concert have taught us many things about music and about choral singing. Each speaker today will present the song that we have learned and some information about the song. We hope you enjoy our concert today.
Class, we only learn one of the two parts of each and Singing Tigers, we have had to learn two parts of the song in the same rehearsal, which is challenging. This year, the Singing Tigers will be traveling to Erie, Pennsylvania to perform for thousands of music teachers at the Music Educators Conference of Pennsylvania. Hundreds of groups submitted recordings, and our group was selected as one of the 30 to perform.
Oh. song composed by Kirsten Jones. This piece is written for two different parts to sing in harmony. We reviewed what form is throughout this piece. Form is how the composer organizes the song and is usually described using letter names. This song is written in A-B-A form. This means that we sing opening melody A halfway through the piece. The style of music changes to the B section and then turns to A, the A section. See if you can hear the form of this piece today simply by listening to the music and identifying the different styles within one piece. We hope you enjoy Luxaterna today.
We are one large group of 4th and 5th graders, but we rehearse at separate times for 4th and 5th grade. Yesterday was the first time that we sang together as an entire group. We learned music in 2 or 3 part music in this ensemble. We have been working very hard and hope that you enjoy our portion of the concert today.
Spiritual is a song that can either give a secret message or give a sign of hope and was sung by an American African slave before the Civil War. This song is a song of hope about not letting the light within you burn out. This song also taught us what swinging rhythms does to a piece of music. Instead of us singing the rhythms as quarter and eighth, people attempt to swing them, making them feel more jazzy. We hope you let it shine.
This little light of mine. Our next song is Snow and Moonlit Night. This song is arranged by Catherine Yoroni. Snow and Moonlit Night tells the story of a simple snowfall to start our winter. Imagine the glow of moon mixed with the first snowfall and chilling winter evening. This particular song is set to a melody of a famous instrumental piece called the Mondo. This song takes a classic melody written years ago and adds modern words to make it simple. This piece is also written in 8/8 form. We will sing the first part, which is in 6/8 meter. The B section turns into a 2/4 meter. That is major, making it sound happy. We then return to the minor 6/8 part before the B sets. We hope you enjoy Sailor Moon tonight.
Doty Lee is arranged by Doreen Rao. Doty Lee is an Israeli folk song meant to be Hebrew today. Hebrew is a difficult language to sing in, and we will be taking turns with the verses in this song today. Fifth grade will sing the first verse, fourth grade will sing the second verse, and we will join together for the third verse. We will both sing the chorus of the song for you each time it repeats. We hope you enjoy Domi Lee.
Hello, my name is Joey Capetta. Our next song will be Keep Your Lamps Trimmed and Burning, and this song is arranged by Greg Gilman. This song is a traditional spiritual like the melody of This Little Light of Mine sung earlier in the program. This song is a song of hope as it talks about soon being done with the troubles of the world, children being happy instead of weary, and time drawing near for a new life. This song has many altered syllables and words in it to fit the traditional dialect of the song when it was taught many years ago. Keep Your Lamps Trimmed and Burning is a favorite of many of our chorus singers today. We hope you enjoy it as much as we do.
Happy May Day! afternoon. Thanks to Mrs. Verdosi, all of the teachers in the building, all of the parents who are here this afternoon for supporting our course, supporting our music program, supporting the arts. So thank you very much for coming today. We appreciate it.